Instagram page, you don't mind it. So I'm really interested in what you're doing, right? Interesting enough, I thought there wasn't like enough detailed information with regards to what sort of teaching models that you use aside from games and role playing, which brings me to my other question, right? I thought it was weird that so people in their age group found games and role playing to be quite useful.
They were in their 50s and 40s.
Yeah, but
do you have
an explanation as to why that might have been the case? I'm sorry.
I think that there is this group of people, particularly they were from municipalities in Africa and India,
right.
South Africa. They
So these people are not South Africans, but
some of them are South African.
Okay.
But the thing is, they attend so many.